Alright, let's go look at this place here then. Seems kind of odd this being right here in the middle of all this farmer territory. Garagatha. Oh, the door doesn't budge. Okay, never mind. I guess we're not going in there. Maybe there's another way in, though. I don't know. There might be a quest to go there. Then all of a sudden the door magically budges, you know. Yeah, I don't see anything here that would... Alright. Not budging. So where can I brew something?
What?
No, not you again. Here? Can I, no, this is just a fire. I need a pot. Well, the guy could have told me where to go to brew this stuff. Hi. Scythe stroker, huh? Seems awfully suggestive. Wheat! Eh. Another scythe stroker guy? No, men here. There be men here. Oh, jeez. Jeez, there's a lot. Oh, I'm about to die. They killed my bear and what? How so easily? Jeez! Freaking wolves, man! I'm only level 12, level 13 or something, and I'm getting killed by oh my god. When did I last save? Probably when I left that store, but I haven't achieved anything since then. Come on, load me up. Okay. Since I couldn't get in there. Yeah, I didn't achieve anything. I'm looking for a pot. I am hurrying up. I don't want to spin anything up. That was annoying. I owe those things a rematch. Oh, I need to collect the wheat again. That's interesting. Where was I? Over here? I don't think this is where I was. No, it was not over here. Alright, let's... He's trying to get back to me. But I'm gonna teleport back to Ark. I have three of them. It's gonna save in case it crashes me. I gotta brew a potion.
Hear my words, O path abiding people of this
world. Wait a second. You seem blazers. Stay where you are. I don't know who you think you are, but no one breaks the law and gets away with it.
What?
There are two ways we can do this. You either pay a fine now, or you go straight to jail. And believe me, I'm serious.
The lost heir to the throne, son of glorious Hats.
I'll pay my fine. I can't seem to get to it.
Return to his position as
all right, but keep in mind, the gods too know of your misdoings, and it's them you will have to answer to.
What do you think I did? Ah, now I'm going to the prison. That's annoying. Yeah, I know they took some of my stuff. I think it's downstairs. Expert lock? Really? I can do expert? I thought expert was... I thought expert was better than adept. How am I carrying too much? Oh my god, really? Is this some of my stuff from before? I must have had stuff in here before. I should have sold this stuff. I forgot I had it. A lot of stuff. Wow. You know, I think they might have taken the stuff out of my safe chest, maybe? Oh, really? I don't need this stuff. Like lanterns and stuff. Oh, there's something I haven't tried. A wisp? I think. Let me just check. Wisp wrappings? Oh, glow dust. Damage mana. Oh, look at all the cheese wheels and stuff. Pumpkins. Yeah, I decided to get rid of all the wine and alcohol. Sublime bread. Well, I'm almost there. Oh, iron daggers. Get out of here. All right, we need to do some stuff. On the barrack quarter, unfortunately, but we can get to the marketplace from there. this to marketplace. That goes out.
Five swords in a single day. Who they think I am? The god of the forge.
Have I talked to him before?
Yes.
Are these swords for sale?
They are, but only to members of the order. Sorry. I'm sure the smiths at the marketplace are willing to sell you something, though.
Okay. Good day to you.
Madame? Yes?
No. Alright, where is stuff? Foreign quarter. Marketplace.
Path-abiding people of this holy city.
Alright. Yeah, he has hear his words and stuff like that. Alright, so...
Many of you may have heard it already. There's war in
Not this way, no.
Hello. Hello.
And fresh from the Red Sea.
Hungry? I've got just what a weary traveler needs.
Pardon me.
Now, look at that. The controversial recruit.
Did she say the controversial recruit? Alright, let me tell this guy. Do I need to tell? Gunam. Ah, Gunam.
Hmm? Huh?
Elgis Goodwill got your papers. Do I have your recommendation?
Yes, you do. Thanks for helping.
Yeah, as if.
Now, a good pipe of peace, please.
Huh?
So expensive.
Well.
Ask for work still.
Hmm?
But from whom?
Oh, hmm? Blah, blah, blah.
Did I ask him again?
Boring.
Walk blessed.
I lent a hand where I could. Do I have enough recommendations now?
Let's see. Doria said you're honest and not afraid to get your hands dirty. Yeah, that means something.
I know the one's going to count against
me. Said you're all right. I suppose that's as much of a compliment as you can get from him. Old Rogar said you'd be better off in the bash hole. No recommendation from him.
Or the dustpit?
Well, that's two voices against one. Not a stellar result, but a good one. You seem to be reliable, and we always have use for reliable people. And don't get me wrong, I know you're not here out of neighborly love, but to make money.
Oh, who, me?
But still, we can use you. You can start as soon as you want to.
Okay, completed. The long way to the top, really. Ask him for work. I managed to win enough trading post workers over to join the Sickle. The way Mendelus Pennypouches talk with me, I guess I will receive my first mission soon. Ha ha. I won it anyway, oh ye of little faith. I thought I wouldn't make it, as I failed the one part. After I demonstrated my reliability, I should ask Mendelus Pennypouches again whether he has some work for me to do. If I really want to become a member of the Sickle, there most likely would be even more in store for me. Okay.
Yes?
So am I now a member of the Golden Sickle?
Why, of course. Tomorrow you can move into the guild's house and Mal DeLorean will come to wash your feet.
Very funny.
I like you, you know that? You're still so green and honest. That's a rare sight in this trade.
So I have to be a merchant and become a real member of the guild?
If you're after the badge, yes. But you don't seem like the merchant type to me. Well, that's not a problem, however. With the right attitude, maybe you could reach the rank of vassal, or even protector. But that's a long way up.
Hmm. What is it that a vassal does, exactly? Or a protector?
Guard the holy dealings of the Sickle, of course. Only a fool would send a caravan through the Powder Desert without a proper escort. And reliable mercenaries are as rare as a talking Leorin. Well, that's what vassals and protectors are for.
Hmm.
But let's not get carried away, shall we? If you're really planning to get hired as a vassal, you'll need to do more than run a few errands.
Guess so. So I'm ready for more work. What can I do for you?
Well, aren't you eager? But it's your lucky day. There is something. But be warned, you'll have to earn your money this time.
Hmm. Well, that's what I'm here for, I guess. What do you need?
Well, that'll need a bit of explaining first. As you may already know, a good merchant doesn't depend only on himself, but also on his suppliers. Well, the best skinner's nothing without fur. The best baker's nothing without flour. Mm-hmm. And that is the problem.
Hmm.
Helga Hafner is a farmer who's been producing grain for the Sickle for 10 years now. Since 2 moons ago, however, his fields lie fallow.
And you want me to find the reason for this, right?
Right. But I need someone who can do it discreetly, which makes you the perfect fit for this task. Hafner doesn't know you, and he must not find out that we sent you.
Why?
Because we suspect that his fields will stay barren permanently, whatever's causing it. He denies it, but we have to know. And that is your job. Handle it properly, and it won't be to your disadvantage.
Hmm. So what if Hafner's fields stay barren? What will you do?
Kill the contract, of course. A farmer who doesn't deliver is of no worth to us.
Oh, wow. Huh. So, yeah, they're a bunch of Christian... God-loving people, right? They're just gonna kill him. Why don't you just end his contract? I guess they paid for his farm. He owes them. That's harsh.
Well, true words. But that is how the world works, isn't it? You eat or get eaten.
Alright. I'll find out what's causing this barrenness. Somehow.
That's what I wanted to hear. Do you have a map? Here, that's where you'll find his farm. And again, stay low.
Visit Helge Hafner's farm at the Farmer's Coast.
Walk blessed.
Oh, you know what?
Well, a bit of everything. Just look for yourself.
Maybe he'll buy this armor from me. Yeah. Still trying to figure out if I should use this. Rune sword instead of the Iron Sword of Flames. converts 15 health into mana.
Walk blessed.
Mendelus Pennypouches told me that the fields of a farmer who is delivering his crops to the sickle are barren. He wants me to examine the situation, of course, without attracting attention or revealing that I am from the Golden Sickle. There's no rating on this one. It might have to do with this old Garagatha, because it's right there on it.
Yeah, as if.
Oh, I want to mess this thing up. Gonna make this potion, then I can head back to the farmland with both things in mind. Alright, so I don't know if I... Vine root. Yellow butterfly wings. Garlic. And rat meat. Oh, is this something I'm supposed to... You know, this might be something I'm supposed to make...
Move along.
Huh?
Shut up.
Work.
Something I'm supposed to make an alchemical thing, not a... Not
if only
cooking.
That man knew a thing or two about it.
Because it is an elixir. So where can I find one of those? Where can I find one of those? What's Purim's hut? Is that open now?
Hello.
It's never open.
I just don't see the fucking point.
Hungry for arcane secrets? I have books, scrolls, potions, anything for friends of path abiding magic.
Dates, bananas, the freshest fruits. Right.
Can I use your thing? Your
Juneville.
Does she have one? Arcane enchanter. I don't think it's.
Hungry?
No, that's not what I want.
Just what a weary traveler needs.
Oh, this. Oh, I can just automatically do it. You can use this alchemy laboratory to make the elixir for Mirell's daughter. Do I have to do anything else, or do I just exit out? I guess we're done. Meet Mirell in his house. Right, so I've got these two things.
Due to its sheer...
Well, I could go to anywhere in the Undercity as well. That's awesome.
Yes?
Oh, actually, I don't need to run back. I could pull my horse, can I? Mirell's elixir. Where is this thing? Is it called horse flute or something? Horse flute. My donkey over there. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I need a better helmet. Damn. And always seek adventure.